गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. वेलकम टू क्लास 11th बिजनेस स्टडीज. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 4, दैट इज बिजनेस सर्विसेज. एंड टुडेज क्वेश्चन व्हिच वी हैव टू डू इज अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स दैट कैन बी ओपनड विद द बैंक. व्हिच मींस इफ यू वांट टू ओपन अ बैंक अकाउंट विद द बैंक, देन व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स व्हिच आर अवेलेबल व्हिच यू कैन गो एंड ओपन विद द बैंक. सो आई एम जस्ट मेकिंग अ फ्लो चार्ट हियर. And accordingly, we are going to discuss each type of bank account, that what are the different types of bank accounts and how it can be made. Actually, there are five types of bank accounts which can be opened with the bank. Five types of bank accounts. We'll be studying each type of bank account. Okay, so we are now going to study each type of bank account that we can open with the bank. The very first type of bank account that we can open is none other than, of course, saving account. Saving bank account. So this is the first type of bank account that we can open with the bank, that is of course saving bank account, which means this is basically opened by the individual. Each bank account we are going to study in detail. After saving bank account, the second type of bank account which can be opened with the bank is current account. So we are now talking about the current account which we can open. Actually, this is opened by the businessman. इसको open करता है businessman. Third is your fixed deposit account. This is basically that type of account which is basically fixed by the people, and they do not withdraw the money in between. The fourth type of bank account that can be opened is recurring account deposit. This is basically recurring deposit account. Recurring deposit account. Like fixed mein to bhi people fix the money for a particular time. But recurring may we do not fix for a particular time. We keep on giving money to the bank time to time, and bank accumulate that money. I'll be just telling it in detail. Fifth is mods, that is isko bolte hain multiple option deposit scheme. मल्टीपल ऑप्शन डिपॉजिट स्कीम, ये हमारा फिफ्थ टाइप ऑफ अकाउंट है. मल्टीपल ऑप्शन डिपॉजिट स्कीम. सो बेटा दीज फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स वी पीपल हैव टू स्टडी दैट वी कैन ओपन विद द बैंक. दीज फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स, लेट अस नाउ स्टडी वन बाय वन. यू कैन ओपन योर बुक, यू कैन सी द डिटेल फ्रॉम देयर. आई विल बी जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग ईच टाइप ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट टू यू विद एन एग्जाम्पल. The very first type of bank account is, of course, saving bank account. Saving bank account कौन सा है? It is being opened by the individual. The very first thing, कि saving bank account, who opens the saving bank account? Saving bank account is, of course, opened by the individual. Individual means a person. We are talking about a person. It is just hold on for 1 minute, please. I forgot to unmute myself and I kept on explaining the topic. Okay, so when we talk about the saving bank account, it is basically that bank account which is opened by an individual. So an individual person opens the saving bank account with a view that he wants to save his money into the bank account. When he wants to save his money into the bank account, that means he wants to make a habit that whenever he has some money, he can save it into the bank. The bank provides ATM facility on this account that you can, you know, through the ATM, you can withdraw the money anytime. The bank provides the check facility also in this account. Whenever you want to issue a check to someone, you can, you know, issue a check to someone because bank is providing you the check facility also. The bank is giving you the interest also on the saving account, but that interest is not much, you know, not much more interest. It's very low amount of interest, but still the bank provides the interest also on this account. This account is basically opened by any of an individual like us, but because we want to make a habit of saving our money, that we want to save money, you know, into the bank. So we go for the saving bank account. ATM facility is given, check facility is given, passbook printing is done to know about the status of your transactions and your bank account. All right. The second we have is the current account deposit. Current account is basically opened by the businessman, any partnership firm, any sole proprietor, any company, cooperative society, or any business can open the current account with the business, with the bank. The bank, of course, here also bank provides the ATM facility that you can withdraw money anytime from your account. Here also, the bank provides the check facility that you can use the check, and through the check, you can, of course, withdraw your money from your bank account. But one more special feature the bank is providing on the current account and only to the current account, that is overdraft facility. Overdraft facility means whenever a business concern is not having any money in its bank account, but he has some urgency of doing transaction. So bank actually fix a limit. On the basis of the limit fixed, you can take a, you know, instant loan from the bank in the form of overdraft. But of course, if you are using that overdraft, then bank is going to utilize that money, or the bank is going to charge the interest on the utilized money. So current account is being opened by the business concern. It is opened by businessmen, and bank does not provide any interest on the current account. Whether if you are having 1 crore in your bank account, still bank is not going to provide any interest on this. Why? Because you will be making a lot of transactions on regular basis, thousands of transactions on regular basis, Flipkart, Amazon, any shop in the mall or anywhere. You see, they do hundreds of transactions on daily basis. तो बैंक कौन कौन सी ट्रांजेक्शन के बेसिस पे कौन कौन से बैलेंस पे आपको इंटरेस्ट देगा. सो दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. दैट इज व्हाई वी सिंपली से दैट करंट अकाउंट ऑन द करंट अकाउंट इंटरेस्ट इज नॉट बीइंग गिवन बाय द बैंक, बट द बैंक इज प्रोवाइडिंग वन स्पेशल फीचर एंड दैट वन स्पेशल फीचर इज ओवरड्राफ्ट फैसिलिटी दैट यू कैन गेट द इंस्टेंट लोन फ्रॉम द बैंक, बट इफ यू आर यूजिंग दैट मनी द बैंक इज गोइंग टू चार्ज द interest on that. Now the third type of bank account you can open is the fixed deposit account. Fixed deposit account. Now fixed deposit account is that account which is in which basically amount is being fixed by an individual. जैसे हम लोग जिसे बोलते हैं FD, कि हमने तो भाई 1000 की FD करवा ली, या हमने तो भाई 50,000 की FD करवा ली, और 1 lakh की FD करवा ली. Means FD is the amount which have been fixed by an individual in the bank for a certain point of time. For example, for a certain period of time, for example 6 months, for example 1 year, 2 years, 5 years, 10 years. So that have been fixed by the people in the bank. That is FD. Do you think that on FD the bank is going to provide the ATM facility? Will bank provide the ATM facility on FD? Not at all. Why? Because ATM is being given when you can withdraw the money on your own choice. But FD is for a fixed period of time. You cannot withdraw money before that time. यहाँ तो पूरी की पूरी मनी आपको पूरा FD तोड़वाना पड़ेगा. You have to break the FD and get the whole money back without interest or with less interest. Otherwise, you cannot break that FD. You cannot withdraw some of the amount from the FD because that have been fixed by the bank for a certain period of time. Do you think that any check facility will be given to the people who have FD in the bank account? Will the check facility be given? No, again, the check facility is not given. Why check facility will be given? Because when you are not allowed to withdraw the money, then of course you are not allowed to issue the check on the behalf of FD. So check facility is also not given. Interest is given to the people who open the FD. And good interest is given. Achha khasa interest diya jata hai. Depending upon the bank. That depends on the bank and the scheme, FD scheme. Sometimes you get the 3%, 4% interest. Sometimes you get the 6 to 7% interest. But if you are a senior citizen, sometimes you get the 8 to 10% interest also. So depending upon the scheme of the for the people and depending upon the money you are depositing and depending upon the bank, type of bank in which you are making the FD. So that is FD. No check facility, no ATM facility, but you can avail a good interest on that. Once it will be matured, the money will be given back to you along with the interest or compounded interest. The fourth is recurring deposit account. Bete, ye bhi fixed deposit hota hai. Lekin hum fixed deposit mein kya karte hain? 1 lakh I have deposited for 3 years altogether. Aaj hi maine 1 lakh rupees de diya for 3 years. That was FD. But recurring deposit means every month I am depositing 5,000 per month with the bank. Every month I am giving 5,000 per month as a recurring deposit. Yani ki I cannot withdraw the amount of recurring deposit again, but I can get the loan against my recurring deposit from the bank. Turbaya nahi ja sakta recurring deposit ko. 5 saal ke liye mujhe har mahina 5,000 rupees deposit karna hai to karna hai. That is recurring deposit. Bar bar karna recurring deposit. No ATM facility, no check facility. Amount to be saved, deposited to improve the saving habit by the people in the bank on recurring basis. Every month, every 2 months, every 3 months, every 6 months or every year per annum. Once the timing would be over, for example, you have opt the period for suppose 10 years. Ek baar jab timing over ho jayega, 10 years wala, to 10 years ke baad आपको वो पैसा वापस मिलेगा अलोंग विद द इंटरेस्ट. इंटरेस्ट के साथ आपको वो पैसा वापस मिल जाएगा. दैट इज द रेकरिंग डिपॉजिट अकाउंट. एंड फिफ्थ वी हैव इज मोड्स, मल्टीपल ऑप्शन डिपॉजिट स्कीम. दैट इज मोड्स, मल्टीपल ऑप्शन डिपॉजिट स्कीम. नाउ मल्टीपल ऑप्शन डिपॉजिट स्कीम और मोड्स इज बेसिकली टाइप ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट विच इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू बैंक अकाउंट्स. ध्यान से सुनना, सेविंग एंड एफ डी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, व्हाट बैंक डज इज बैंक फिक्सेस अ थ्रेशहोल्ड लिमिट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, फॉर भूमि गोयल द बैंक हैज फिक्स्ड द थ्रेशहोल्ड लिमिट फॉर ₹5 lakhs, विच मीन्स इफ शी हैज 5 lakhs इन हर बैंक अकाउंट, इट विल बी अ सेविंग अकाउंट दैट टाइम. जैसे ही शी डिपॉजिट्स मोर मनी एंड द amount increases beyond that 5 lakhs of threshold limit, the excess money than 5 lakhs, jitna money upar hoga 5 lakhs ke, that will be automatically converted into fixed deposit. main bank hu, maine bhumi goal ki threshold limit fix ki 5 lakhs. Agar bhumi ke account mein 5 lakhs tak ka money hoga, jab tak 5 lakhs tak ka money hoga, that will be the saving account. वो सेविंग अकाउंट का मनी होगा. दैट विल बी अ सेव्ड मनी, दैट विल बी अ सेविंग अकाउंट मनी. लेकिन जैसे ही 5 lakhs के ऊपर जाएगा पैसा, 550 हुआ, 510 हुआ, 530 हुआ, 6 lakh हो गया, जितना भी ऊपर जाएगा, दैट मनी विल बी कन्वर्टेड एज अ फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट. उस मनी को कन्वर्ट कर दिया जाएगा बैंक के द्वारा एज अ फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट. एंड व्हाट विल हैपन, 5 लाख तक का इंटरेस्ट मिलेगा इसको सेविंग अकाउंट वाला, 5 लाख के ऊपर वाला जो अमाउंट होगा दैट विल बी दी फिक्स डिपॉजिट वाला इंटरेस्ट, जब तक के लिए उसने 5 लाख के ऊपर रखा. जैसे ही 5 लाख से ऊपर वाला पैसा फिर वापस निकाल लिया तो अगेन वो सेविंग में कन्वर्ट हो जाएगा. तो बेटे मल्टीपल ऑप्शन मीन्स इट कंटेन्स द टू टाइप्स ऑफ डिपॉजिट बैंक अकाउंट्स. द फर्स्ट दैट इज ऑफ कोर्स सेविंग एंड बियॉन्ड द थ्रेशोल्ड लिमिट दैट इज फिक्स्ड डिपॉजिट. क्लियर? सो दीज आर द 5 टाइप्स ऑफ बैंक अकाउंट्स दैट एन इंडिविजुअल कैन ओपन विद द बैंक. वी कैन ओपन द सेविंग बैंक अकाउंट एज एन इंडिविजुअल. We can open the current account. A businessman can open that. We can open the fixed type of deposit, fixed deposit account, FD, for a fixed period of time. We can open the recurring deposit account. And of course, we can open the MODS, multiple option deposit scheme. I hope this is clear to everyone. Yahan tak sabko clear hai, 5 types of bank accounts. So, we were doing the benefits of e-banking. As we have discussed the e-banking topic yesterday, so we'll be now doing the benefits of e-bank. Vaibhav, more money in the middle for FD cannot be made, cannot be introduced. Once you have done the FD of 5 lakhs for 10 years, so in those 10 years, you cannot increase more amount in that FD only. You can make a new FD, but that FD is fixed for that amount up to those timings. Now, what are the benefits of e-banking, electronic banking, like using of ATM, debit card, credit card, NEFT, in sab ki kya benefits hai? Providing round-the-clock service, of course, anytime service, 24/7 it is possible for you, and you can just have 24/7 of, you know, using the money, withdrawing the money, depositing the money, anything. Anywhere banking, electronic banking can be done anywhere. It's not that if your bank account is in Delhi, then only in Delhi you will be able to make the transactions. No, you can make anywhere. So this is a kind of anywhere banking which you can do anywhere in the country, or in fact anywhere in the world also. Creates financial discipline. You know, it creates a financial discipline also, like, you know, कि मुझे कितना खर्च करना है, कितना मुझे बचाना है. सो विद द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक बैंकिंग यू कैन इजीली सेल्फ रेगुलेट द ट्रांजैक्शंस. यू कैन इजीली सेल्फ रेगुलेट द ट्रांजैक्शंस वेरी प्रॉपरली. लेस रिस्क एंड ग्रेटर सिक्योरिटी. द अमाउंट कैन बी सिक्योर्ड फास्टर एंड ऑफ कोर्स रिस्क इन्वॉल्वड इज सो लेस बिकॉज यू कैन इजीली विथड्रॉ द अमाउंट, यू कैन इजीली डिपॉजिट द अमाउंट. So there is no such problem. Workload on branches reduced. You all know that earlier when we used to go to the bank, long queues are always there in the banks, creating hustle in the banks, creating problems for the consumers, creating problems for the staff. And ultimately, a lot of time was wasted. Efforts were wasted. But now it is very much convenient for the customer also to do the transaction by his own without going to the branches. And also it has reduced the workload of the branches also. Like, they don't have to attend so many customers for very small, small activities. Earlier, if I had to submit 1,000 rupees, I have to go to bank, stand in long queues and ultimately give the amount to the bank. But now I can just go to the machine. I can go to the portal which have been provided and I can easily, you know, transfer my amount. I can easily deposit my account amount. I can easily get to know my transactions through the passbook printing. I can easily do the NEFT to others. I can check the balance inquiry. Anything can be done. So it's very useful, of course. Right? So in the banking, as I've already told you, that we have, of course, types of bank accounts, commercial as well as central. But you have to just read the commercial banks. Commercial means those who deal with the public, who accepts the deposit of public who grants the loans and advances to public. That is the commercial bank. What functions they people do? Primary as well as secondary functions. They people accept the deposit from the public in different ways, and also they gives the loans and advances to the public also. Then e-banking, electronic banking we have covered, ATM, NEFT, point of sale, uske alawa credit cards, debit cards, benefits of e-banking also being covered. And what are the different types of bank accounts that can be opened with the bank, that also have been completed, right?